From the shadows of death, from the ashes of the great cataclysm, came the five. The five who had the power to cross the barriers between the worlds, for they had all drunk from the chalice of mystery, a sacred cup which gave its possessors great power and abilities. They are the mystical bard, whose fingers can summon the very forces of lightning, Tucker, the guitar friar. The lone heir to the throne of the thunder gods, Malamar, the destroyer. The abnormally large rock and roll elf, Pluckley, whose aim is always true. The thing which is half living man, half dead man, Corpus Mortis. The keeper of the sacred sound, Photon the Conjurer. Now all brace yourselves and prepare to be drenched in the bittersweet elixir that is... GOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO